once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Can't wait till we get there. Hey, where are we going again?
Yeah, where are we headed, Coot? And what's in these trailers?
It's a surprise. You'll find out soon enough.
We've been flying for ages. Is it gonna be much farther?
Funny you should ask, Raven, because we're here. Jupiter.
Wow. That. Now that's a big planet. Racers, prepare for landing.
Wait! And Jupiter is a gas giant. Unlike Earth, which is made of hard rock, Jupiter is nearly all gas. We couldn't land on Jupiter's surface even if we wanted to. And believe me, we wouldn't want to. Jupiter is very stormy. That red spot, it's a storm that's been raging for hundreds of years. We'll be staying on this space station instead. Much safer. Oh, I almost forgot the surprise. Follow me, cadets.
This is the surprise? Another junkyard in space?
This is no ordinary junk. Eagle, pop your trailer.
Huh. It's empty.
Parts of old satellites and rockets often get left behind in space. Our job today is to collect as much as we can to recycle this so-called junk into new equipment.
It's gonna take us all day to pick this up.
Who said anything about picking it up?
Whoa!
Meet my new space dart. It launches a super strong suction tip rod, which sticks to just about anything.
I get it now. We use the dart to snare something and then reel it in.
Usually the right tool is all you need. So, who wants to go first?
I'll go.
Some tools can be dangerous if you don't use them properly. So, be careful, you two.
There! 2 degrees left, down 8%, steady, now!
A direct hit!
Oh, yeah!
I can do better than that. Let's show him how it's done, Hawk.
Just 3 degrees, easy, left a little, and now!
Oh, sorry, Raven. You missed.
What? Must have been the wind.
But there is no wind in space.
Well, then I get another turn.
Whoa, what is that?
It's a giant Orbo orb. Hawk, come on, focus.
Ava, can you get us a closer look at that thing? Hawk, I believe you just discovered a new comet.
Comet, a ball of rock and ice that travels through space at a very high speed.
Thanks, Ava. Hawk discovered a new comet? That's so awesome!
Where's my new comet going?
Your comet is only recently discovered. Destination unknown.
Comets cover great distances, and some of them have been around for a long time. So we can learn a great deal about the universe from studying them and their travels.
They're kind of like an intergalactic postcard from the past.
Right! And a great way to study a comet is to collect a sample.
But how would we ever get close enough? It's moving so fast.
With Ava's maps, we can work out where the comet is headed. Then wait for it and grab a sample.
Let's just chase after it.
Nobody can fly that fast, Raven.
You're just scared you can't keep up. I'll get that sample, no sweat. Just watch me catch that thing. Huh. Right tools are all you need.
Could it be going this way? Or maybe that way?
Psst! Hawk! Hawk! Over here! Gotta be headed here. Look!
You wanna do what?
Keep your voice down!
I don't think this thing's built for catching comets. Just space junk and old rocket parts.
I say we should try. Let's launch Coot's dart at the comet and pull back a tiny sample. What could go wrong?
I don't know, Raven. Remember what Coot said about tools maybe being dangerous if we don't use them properly?
Coot says all sorts of stuff. Come on, let's go. Just wait till they all find out we got the sample. Get ready.
Okay, down a little, steady, and now!
All right!
Yeah.
That's how it's done.
Raven?
Uh-oh!
Raven! Release the dart! You're going too fast! I can't keep up!
I don't know how! Coot did it, remember? I'm stuck!
Oh, lug nuts!
All done, Coot. Looks like the comet's headed for Jupiter.
Well done, you two. And do we have time to cut it off to collect a sample?
Looks like it, but we'll only get one shot. The comet's on a collision course with Jupiter.
Did someone just say Jupiter?
Pretty exciting, huh? When those things hit, they really go boom! You ever wonder how Mars got all those bumps and dings? Maybe they were left by comets, too.
Raven! Dot! Comet!
What did you just say, Hawk?
Raven's up there! We launched the dart at the comet, and it got stuck! Now he's stuck, too!
What?
Ava, can you locate Raven for us?
Scanning space for Raven's signal. Raven located. Attached to comet on collision course for Jupiter.
Raven! Hello? Raven, come in!
Eagle?
You gotta get out of there, Raven.
Yeah, right! Let you guys get the sample first? No way!
You don't understand! The comet's going to crash into Jupiter!
But that means so am I! No!
We gotta get to that comet, release the dart, and save Raven!
You mean land on the comet?
It's the only way. If we're really fast, we can try and intercept it before it hits Jupiter. Come on, space racers, let's go!
Did we miss it?
Wait, Hawk. If we calculated correctly, the comet should be here any minute.
Now! We've only got one chance. This is one fast chunk of ice.
Prepare for emergency landing!
We did it!
We're headed right for Jupiter's red spot, the giant storm!
Hold on tight, guys. This is gonna be a bumpy ride.
Whenever you're ready, Eagle!
Hang on, Raven. We're gonna find the dart and try to pull it free.
This way, Eagle. I see it.
It won't budge. It's on too tight.
I have an idea. Here goes nothing. Glad to see you.
We gotta go, Robin. The whole comet's falling apart.
Guys, I've got Eagle. Hold on tight. We're getting out of here. Now, Eagle!
Became part of Jupiter's history.
Come on, guys. We better get back to Coot.
My space dart, it's destroyed.
Sorry, Coot. I just wanted to get you a comet sample.
Well, that may be, Raven. But you could have really gotten hurt by not using my tools properly. Don't you ever do that again. Look at you. You're all covered in comet dust. Ice, rock. Well, I suppose we could use this.
That tickles. So you're not still mad?
I'm just glad you're okay. It might not look like much, but we can still learn a lot from the comet, even with this small sample.
Then what do you think of this, Coot?
Now that's a comet sample.
Is that... Wahoo! well done. I suppose since Raven discovered a new use for my dart, it's lucky I brought along a spare. Now, who's up for some more target practice?
After the day we've had?
Yeah!